Tejeda. I'm a retired deputy sheriff with the Santa Barbara County Sheriff's Department. And this is my ride. It's a 1927-28 Dodge. Originally, it was a military vehicle. 50 years later, I found it. It had been abated. I ran down, got the sheriff, brought him up, and convinced him that it would be a good project. I found it in 1987. I retired after that, and I'm still with it. I volunteer my time to show it and talk about it. Oh.